Afghanistan has cold and brutal winters. For thousands of Afghan refugees who live in tents, this could mean death. Children under five are walking barefoot in the snow. Their clothes are not enough to keep them warm, and in the ice, their bodies are swelling up. Nobody knows how many children have died in total. Every day, more and more children freeze in the cold. They need you now. Please help them. Donate today.